Hey everybody.
Hey everybody, how are you doing today?
I hope you're doing well. Mm-hmm. This is what we call Landon and Daddy's Kitchen.
All right?
So we're going to do something special today.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to make some fried mozzarella sticks.
Yes.
All right? They're going to be extreme. So
uh-huh.
We call them extreme because we're going to do a couple things different.
Mm-hmm.
We are going to do what?
We're going like dip it in every chips in every one. And like we're going, and then we have.
We're gonna fry it.
Yeah, we're gonna fry it, and
we're gonna take them through the process. We're gonna tell them how to do it. It's so warm. All right, so this is what we're gonna do, guys. All right, so what we have here is we have some chips. Got some chips, right?
Uh-huh,
we have
some chips.
Kettle.
Uh huh.
Cooked jalapeno chips.
Yes.
We have some spicy sweet
chips.
Doritos, and we have. Funyuns, right?
Uh-huh.
We took those items and we crushed them up right here. That's your Doritos. That is your, what is that? That's your kettle chips. Good call. And this is your Funyuns, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Here are our, what are these?
Cheese sticks.
We got egg.
Uh-huh, we got eggs and we got flour.
Right, so with these items, what we're gonna do is we're gonna dip them.
Mm-hmm.
And fry them.
Yeah.
And hopefully they're gonna be pretty good, right?
Uh huh. But one thing before we start, first of all, you can like hit this a like, subscribe if which chip is your favorite one?
Right. We're gonna tell them. Yeah. Subscribe on your favorite chips.
Mm-hmm.
Good call. High five.
It's because I saw some people tell the people to subscribe which one's their favorite thing.
Okay. All right. Well, we can do that. All right, so we're going to set it up, and we have our cooking oil. Okay?
Yes!
All right, I'm going to get on this side because I don't want him to get burned. We got to be careful, okay? Yeah. All right, so pause for a call. So we're going to come back, and we're going to start cooking it up.
Yes.
Let's go!